A man has been charged over not one but two arson attacks in Brisbane South. Live now to Jacob Chico in the city. Jacob, the man was arrested at Brisbane Airport.
Melissa, police pounced on him yesterday afternoon, stopping him before he boarded a flight to Copenhagen. Police say he torched two tobacconist shops on Brisbane South Side in May. It's alleged on the 8th of May he targeted a Thornlands tobacconist shop, set fire to that business and then left there in a stolen Audi. 8 days later, he attempted to break into a store at Kapalabar but was stopped by an on-duty security guard at that venue there at 3:30 in the morning. But 10 minutes later, he and another man went to Wellington Point, smashed their way through a Wellington Point tobacconist shop and used rags to throw them around the entrance of that business and then poured accelerant everywhere, setting fire to that business there. Police have charged a 55-year-old man with several offences, including two counts of arson. The second man pictured in that security vision taken from Wellington Point remains on the run. Andrew, tonight anyone with information is being urged to come forward.
Thanks, Jacob.